to solve this rational equation, we want to clear out the denominators by multiplying everything by the least common denominator. So if we look at what we have in the problem, we have an x squared and an x. So the least common multiple or denominator in this case would be x squared. So I want to multiply everything by x squared. When I do that, I'll have x squared times 1 minus x squared times 1 over x equals x squared times 42 over x squared. So that's going to be x squared minus x squared times 1 over x. One of my x's will cancel. I'll just have minus x equals x squared cancel 42. So now I'm going to subtract 42 from both sides. And I'll have x squared minus x minus 42 equals 0. Now here I'm going to factor and then set my factors equal to 0 and solve for x. So I have a trinomial. I'm going to factor into two binomials. I need two numbers that will multiply to give me negative 42 and add to give me negative 1. I'm going to start with x and x because x times x equals x squared. And so my two numbers are going to be negative 7 and positive 6. I'm going to set that equal to 0, then set each factor equal to 0. I'm going to solve for x, so x equals negative 6, and x equals positive 7. Those are my two solutions.